The real hip hop, MCing and DJing from your own mind, you know.
I guess right now we should start the show.
Bringing the true school music. I'm appealing to the masturbators, or probably masturbators, or slacking haters. Mad cause my rap is greater. Either way, it's pretty cool. No boxing, I spit and move. I don't understand when fans call me a witty fool, or how whack rap makes them sick, but I flip ill. Or when they say that I'm so hot, but I spit chill. I guess I'm an oxymoron, but I ain't sorry, because I'd rather be that than a moron that does oxy. I don't have any addiction to no substance. Unless beats count, then I'm an addict. But fuck it, no Chuck and Larry. Shouts to Adam Sandler, the only famous dude I know coming out of New Hampshire. I'm trying to be the next, but there's a couple lame rappers who fire my shots to try to grow their names faster. But after every shot I get sicker, kinda like liquor. Actually, exactly, looking at the big picture. Shouts to Big L, always holding it down. If I wrote your best rhyme, I'll be throwing it out, cause I always have class, never rhyming like a fool. These other dudes half-ass, kinda like a mule. Aha, I hope you get it when I wreck it. Never repetitive, always better than before. Do you remember when I blew up? Well, me neither, but I'm a heat speaker, and I may not be a unique dreamer, but I follow mine, swallow pride, bringing all the rhymes that you wish you could. I'm on my grind, that's the bottom line. Rap fantastic, combined with a class act, it's something clear to see, like you had glasses. Y'all slow as molasses, I'm rising up quickly, making do a shimmy every time that I rip beats. Greatness is in me, haters are looking flimsy, cause I ain't Drake, but the shots they take are gonna miss me. Basically, I'ma be taking first place. The only time they rip rap, I'll give since they birthday. A lot of people mad cause the kid won't stop yet, when they about as real as a high school bomb threat. And that's nothing, up on the mic I'm splendid. Their name is like tomato cause no one actually says it. Mine on the other hand is gonna be remembered. And peace to Guru, one day I'll see you in heaven. Yeah, Guru, rest in peace. And I'm out.